So it is our last day, our full last day here in Ghana. Tomorrow we're leaving like at 10:55 p.m. Our flight takes off. So we have like kind of a whole day tomorrow, but it has been a very interesting experience. It's very different here. At first I wasn't too sure. I was like, oh no, it's a lot different. It was a culture shock. But now that I'm here, I don't want to leave. I want to come back like maybe in a year or so, but I don't know. Like, it was a good experience to have just coming here. I wish I met more people, but maybe next time. Another thing is like just being able to see how people live on a daily day basis, like how they walk, like everywhere to the markets, going like deeper into Ghana, like to the more low income areas. It's just like, wow, like you always see these things on TV, but there's a lot of things that TV lies to you about. So I don't think that people will really understand Africa unless they come here. Like, I can share with you my experiences, but it's really, really important that people come here themselves and not believe everything they hear. 'Cause I was kind of like, wait a second, I thought it was like this. So, yeah, don't believe everything you hear. Sorry, that last video I accidentally put on the filter. But yeah, I haven't really seen many mosquitoes too. I know they come out at night, or maybe I just had really good repellent, but someone had told me that like yellow fever and like malaria being so prevalent here was like back in the day, like years ago. So he's like, I never really met anyone with something else that was interesting. I don't know. And I did accidentally eat the ice. I wasn't supposed to, but one with malaria or yellow fever. So I don't know. Maybe it's like in different parts, not here in the city in Accra. But yeah, I ended up being fine. The only thing I got was a cold while I was here. Like, I prepared for everything. I didn't have any intestine issues or anything like that. So it was great. I remember his name. This is so cool.